I like this.
We're gonna
match like this.
Do you want me to do what you're doing?
Do we do? Do we gotta go like? No. Like that.
I don't even sit like that, bro.
Would you like there to be lots of sharks? So you're not worried about animals.
Well,
it just can't be cold.
The thing is, the water here is actually less biting than it is in Perth.
Well, yes.
Yeah.
What about, say, like a 7-foot great white?
I'm going to grab onto that sucker and just ride it. I'm not even going to try to swim away from it.
Although, I did... was out there this morning, and
there was
a shark out there.
Right.
So if a shark were to come out of the darkness of the water,
yeah, I would go chokehold or armbar.
Ooh, armbar. Yeah. He'd be a great.
You could hug him.
He'd be a good small spoon.
You could.
But I won't lie. Each time I get in the water, and I'm like, there could be a shark here.
But
how
still
big?
Any shark.
Tell me when to stop.
No, that's big enough.
That's big enough?
Yeah.
So it's like a kind of a big great white shark hunting ground.
Oh, there's lots of sharks at Borth. Yeah.
So it's sharks.
Yeah, so I'm totally comfortable in the water with sharks.
Oh, we're good.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll go back down.
Yeah. No,
even that?
Yes. Ooh. Yes, sharks.
That's
anything
biting. That's going to be great. How is he at the big spoon?
At the what?
So now I got an important question. If you're going to have one superpower.
Oh. Ooh. One superpower.
Just one.
Just one, that's it.
One.
I can't like combine them.
Ooh.
No, I think I'd want to know what people are thinking.
It's either between flight
okay.
or super strength.
I think invincible would be pretty cool.
Invincible?
Yeah.
Like never die?
Exactly. Or just never die. You could just
killed.
Live through everything.
I would know all the workouts though at this point because I'd know what Dave was thinking.
Ooh.
So.
I actually don't think I want to get inside Dave's head.
Yeah.
My kryptonite would probably be Shipley's Donut. Right?
Being invisible.
Ooh. So you like to gossip. If Brad Pitt did cross it, that would be my cross it man crush.
Does he?
If he did.
But do you know?
I don't know. Do you ever see Raiders of the Lost Ark?
Yes.
So when they open the Ark of the Covenant and everyone's face melted?
Yes.
I feel like that's what would
too
happen
much to handle.
If you like open up Dave's head
right.
and figure that out.
Does Brad Pitt cross it?
Should Brad Pitt be cross it? The answer is yes. So did you like the movie What Women Want?
I did.
I love that movie.
So you have a paddleboard with a
with
rower.
A rower.
But how do you row in a handstand?
Shit.